Baby girl, you're so damn fine, no. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, dog. I'm sipping on you like some fine, dog.
Okay guys, so I've already started with this eye. I'm not quite finished. I still have to clean it up and add some concealer, but this is the look. Just wanted you guys to see. And what I used is the Saharan palette by Juvia's Place, and this is what it looks like. It's actually one other color that I didn't use from this palette, and that's just this dark brown, and only because the Juvia's Place palette didn't have a dark brown like that. I'm gonna set my eye with this LA Girl in the color Warm Honey, and I'm gonna apply this all over my eyelid. So not a whole lot, but this is just to help brighten the color up more. And then I'm gonna set this with some Laura Mercier powder. So I'm gonna be starting with this color. And I'm gonna apply that right in my crease. And I like to use this brush. I actually ordered some more brushes because I don't have all the proper ones. But this is a good crease brush because it blows the color out just enough. So I'm gonna apply that in my entire crease and in a circular motion all over the crease of my lid. So next I'm gonna apply this dark brown just right on top of that crease color. And I'm just gonna start in the outer crease area and just work my way in very, very lightly. I'm not doing it too heavily because I don't want it to look too harsh. Then I'm just gonna take a little bit more of that same reddish color and just apply a little bit right on top of it before I move on to my darker color. And I'm gonna be taking this black and I'm gonna take a smaller brush, a more dense brush, and apply that right in my corner of my crease. And so once I do that, I'm gonna go back to that same brush that I used first and I'm just gonna blend it out just a little bit. And I like to apply just a little bit at a time because it's easier to go in and darken it. It's a lot more difficult to lighten it because it's too dark and too harsh. So I would just say take your time with this and just apply a very little bit at a time, especially if you are a beginner at doing eyeshadows. Okay, so now I'm just gonna take the LA Girl Pro Conceal in the color Warm Honey and cut my crease. And I'm just taking a very little bit on this flat brush just for more precision. And so now I'm gonna take the NYX Glitter Mixing Primer and I'm gonna apply that right on top of my lid. This just helps a lot better with the colors going on a lot more vibrant and radiant. So I do like using this whenever I'm doing like a bright eyeshadow. All right, and now I'm just gonna set that with powder as well. Okay, so now I'm going back to the Juvia's Place palette and I'm gonna take this light golden color here and I'm gonna apply that to the inner portion of my lid. And I'm gonna start right in the inner crease just so my crease will look neat. So next, I'm gonna go in with this darker golden color. And I'm just gonna start applying that right on top of the gold where the gold ends, just so it blends very nicely together. Okay, and so for the final color, I'm just going back into that brown, and I'm just gonna apply that to the outer portion of the crease. Then I'm going back to my blending brush and applying just a little bit more of that brown, and I'm just gonna blend it out. So now I'm going into this black from Juvia's Place, and I'm gonna apply that to the outermost portion of my eyelid. And I'm just gonna start to bring it into the crease. And this doesn't have to be very neat, because you can clean it up with the concealer. Now I'm gonna be taking my NYX gel liner and smudger, and I'm just gonna do a wing. I am just gonna apply my eyelash, and I'm actually using the Ardell Double Up. And that's what that looks like. Okay guys, so I've already applied like my foundation, highlight, the entire works. I've done a video on this before, so if you wanna see it, I'll make sure I link it in my bio, or I'll tag it somewhere along here. But you can watch, it's the same, it doesn't change. I apply my foundation the same, no matter if I'm doing like a full face or just something simple. Now I'm just gonna take a white eyeliner. I think I got this from, this is a Rimmel white eyeliner. So I'm just gonna apply this right to my waterline. And then I'm gonna take this same brown color here and just apply that right underneath. Okay. And now I'm just gonna take my Full Exposure Smashbox Mascara, and I'm gonna apply that to my bottom lash line. All right guys, now I'm just gonna take the Mario Badescu Rose Water and spray my face. For my lips, I just did the MAC Fresh Brew and MAC Midi Mauve. Okay guys, so this is your complete look. The sun did go down. There is no more natural light. So I'm using my ring light. I'm hoping that you guys can get a fairly close idea of what the pigment of that palette looks like, because it is so vibrant, so pretty, so radiant. And I just love all of Juvia's Place palette. But thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And please stay tuned for more hair and makeup tutorials. Thanks a lot. Bye.